Okay guys, welcome back to Ghostwire Tokyo. Right. Ah, they automatically come towards us, that's cool. Not sure if we get anything from collecting these, but this is very creepy. Oh, what's this?
Anything inside?
Just some food.
Can't be picky at a time like this. Use whatever you find.
Yeah, good point.
You can restore health by eating or drinking consumables. In addition to restoring health, each food or drink you consume will grant a slight permanent boost to your max XP. Okay. Oh, look at all that food in there, look. Shit, I don't like this, guys.
Watch it. They're here. Top your energy with that crystallized ether.
So what's that signal mean? Shit.
You're out of ether. Find some ether. Fill back up.
Shit, that was close. Another one. Come on, Gladys. I'm gonna have to get me hanging this combat system. Why have we got no heads? Well, that's like YouTube. So me, got all these clothes on the ground, I've yet to see a pair of socks.
Got a bad feeling. What is that?
What's what? I'm guessing we can pause this if you want to read it later, guys. Rice balls. Oh! What the?
Keep your guard up.
Somebody in there. Yeah, see? No socks. What's going on? Whoa!
Is someone there?
Crouching because I want to sneak up on them. What the?
What is going on?
Stay sharp. It's dicey here.
Are you telling me, mate? Fudge hell.
Mari?
Nurse's shift notes. What the hell? I just wanted to check this door. No, okay. Right, this is not freaky at all, is it?
Mari!
Calm down. You can't trust your eyes in here.
What the hell's this?
Marvelous. You have touched the other side, yet remain alive and well. One could hardly ask for a better observer. With this, my plan is complete.
Don't touch her!
And who are you? A human. There is another. It's you. Nescient fool, I liberated your spirit from its prison, yet still you cling to mortal flesh.
That's right. Came back for you.
Intriguing. Sheer strength of will. Alas, our business must wait.
I told you to keep your hands off!
I see. She's your... still your fear. I will be her salvation.
Oh.
Yeah, if you don't do something about it. It's been 3 seconds in the real world. One more breath, and you're gone.
No, I can't die yet.
You've got one way out of this. Give me your body. I'll save your sister.
You expect me to trust you?
I'm not forcing you. But then once you die, your sister is left to that bastard. Period.
Am I gonna disappear?
Don't know. Pray on it.
Her name is Mari. And I'm Akito Isuki.
Now we're doing intros? Fine. Call me KK. Gave up my real name.
KK. Please. Help Mari. She's always giving me crap about locking up.
Hypocrite.
Get it together.
So I'm still here?
Count your lucky stars. You looking beautiful, sport.
Piss off!
So, you're gonna let me use your body, right?
I never said that. And I'm still here.
Whoa, backing out on our deal?
I didn't say that either.
If you say so. Still, it's pretty cozy in here now.
Do you have any idea where that asshole took my sister?
Well, for his plan to work, he'll need to hold this giant ritual.
So, if we just find out where that...
Slow down. He'd kill you in a heartbeat right now. You can't rush this. There's someplace else we're gonna go first.
Okay, guys, we gotta leave the hospital. Right, let's see if we got any more skill points. No more skill points. Small round piece of star-shaped hard candy made by cooking. Good. Okay. Oh, that's the food we got. Okay, so that's a database. Okay, so our mission, make our way, also, okay, we've done that. Okay guys, well, I'm going to end this video here. Thanks for watching, I'll see you all in the next one.